Do I know this young specimen over here?
That sounds like a creepy old woman.
Ooh, that
is
actually so loud.
No, you okay?
We want to deal with it.
Hi, Brandy. Let's move on over to the other screen.
Hey,
nice to meet you.
We're here.
Make sure you drink your tea with some honey.
I was not expecting to be here so soon. Oh, okay. You know what?
I'm gonna move away really quickly.
Just my sanity. Hi guys, we're back in G5M. For those of you who don't know, my name is Cam, but here I go by Kaleidoscope, and I am a variety streamer. Well, it's not really a variety yet because I haven't streamed anything except for GTARP so far, but this is also my third stream.
It looks so good.
God, I forgot. they're up there. Let me get the fuck away from this area. God damn. In the future I do plan on streaming more than, I'm sure they're like, what the fuck is she going? I plan on streaming more than just RP. I just haven't gotten around to it yet because I just started. But yeah, what else? So today we are back in G5M and we're back for another event. I'm working for Hen House, but also not really. I'm working for Trinity Entertainment because tonight is a big music festival that's happening in the city. It's the Winter Festival Music Concert. I feel like that name doesn't roll off the tongue at all. But I remember this time because last time I forgot that I needed to put the flyer in and stuff, and I remember this time, so here it is. So this is the event that we're doing today, and I'm just working essentially exactly like how I was working for Hand House on Thursday. I'm just handing out food. This time I'm not charging anybody because I'm working in VIP, which is why I really shouldn't have walked away. but it's the second to actually do the intro and shit. But I had to go back there because there's a couple people who walked up like right before I was about to start streaming, and I'm sure they're like, okay, you're just not gonna interact with us. But yeah, so yeah, that's what we're doing today. So it is like a music concert, like a concert. As you can see, we're in a stadium. This is my first time in this bitch. Like, I didn't realize that there was actually something inside of here. I've driven by here so many times, like doing the Go Postal job, because it's like on the way to the airport. I didn't realize you could actually go inside of here. So this is a stadium. Obviously, like, there's not gonna be this many people in here. So basically how it's going to work is that anybody whose general admission is going to be standing on the floor, and then you have VIP over there, and there's actually a skybox above us. You can kind of see it if I angle it like this. That area where that kind of looks like a grid or whatever, it's like actually glass. It just looks like a gate almost on this side, but on their side it's completely clear. And they can see out and see the stage and everything. So I'm working VIP. They get food and drinks for free. But if they want like bottles, I have to charge them. But I don't have any bottles on me, so it kind of doesn't matter. I just have to like text somebody and ask them to bring me bottles, I guess. And yeah, that's the gist of the job. I decided last minute to do it because I came in because I was nosy about what happened last time, which I will get into in a second. But I was nosy to see if any developments had happened, and instead I saw that Co had texted the Hen House group chat and asked if anybody wanted to make any extra money tonight working for this event. And I was like, well, I am saving up for a house. And I just put in my application for like getting a house, and they got back to me today and were like, hey, when you want to do it? So I'm doing that tomorrow. I'm not gonna stream that because I'm sure it's not gonna be anything extensive. Like, that's easily just a recording that I can do. But yeah, so then I was like, okay, yeah, I'll do it. I feel like I didn't want to do it before because I was like, it's gonna be a mess, and it might still be. There's not that many people here right now, but they are supposed to start letting people in pretty soon. Like, I thought that they were gonna actually start letting people in at 9. It's 9:40. And like the people who are in the skybox and the VIP are here. There's a few people on the floor, but honestly, I don't think it's that many people who are not like the actual performers and stuff. So What might be happening, honestly, is that I saw in the Discord that a lot of people were having their heads pop, like trying to fly in, or just literally just staying in the queue, like they were stuck in the queue. There were even performers who were stuck in the queue, so like, and we might be behind time, which is not great for me, because like, I'm literally just standing up here, like nothing's really going on, which kind of sucks, but we're here until something does happen. I mean, we're gonna see music again if everything goes as planned and I don't like pop my head. If I pop my head, this drink.
Hello.
Yep. What's up?
All right. So Darius is gonna be over there. If you need anything at all, like I said, if anyone's bothering you, you need anything that we can help you with, just let us know. Okay.
Okay. I was just in my head right for right now. All right.
Oh no, you're good. You're good. Just wanted to touch base with you. That's all.
All right. Thanks.
I bet. Absolutely.
Yeah, that's one of the security guards from, I think his name is Pablo. I didn't get like a proper introduction with him, but Darius is supposed to be up here. I don't think I ever met that guy either. Is it this dude? I don't think so. He doesn't really look like he's dressed the way he's supposed to be dressed. But, maybe he is. I don't know. Thinking about the, actually it would be him. Hmm. Okay, well. We'll see. But yeah, like a lot of Hidden House employees are here. Like the girl whose head popped from last time, Lakia, she's here. Who else is here is also Adair, which if you weren't here last time, soft spoiler, Adair might actually have done something not even slightly illegal, actually illegal. But I'm not going to spoil that for you. A lot happened towards the end of the stream, and she is suspect number one on that. So she's here. I guess she also works for Trinity. She's going to be working on the floor. I don't actually see her down there right now. So I'm not sure where the fuck. Because it was her and another girl. And they're not in the same clothes as that I am. Like, we're all supposed to be, from my understanding, we're all supposed to be in this outfit, but then her and the other girl were like in orange, like orange bikini tops and orange bottoms. So I was like, what the fuck? Like, that's super cute. Like, it looked like the Hen House colors. I'm just like, the fuck? I love to have been able to watch, like, wear that. Like, I don't know if anything's wrong with this one, though. This one is not, like, the heels is not a good idea for having to stand the entire time. but I was just like, that is super fucking cute. Like, if I'm being essentially like a bottle girl, I feel like that's peak bottle girl energy. But yeah, so damn, it got so quiet all of a sudden. I guess nobody's playing music anymore. Yeah, so I've been here I've been here since 7. Technically I flew in it to like avoid getting stuck in on the flight in here, and I sat around for a little bit. I actually ran to one of the performers because I was sitting outside of Go Postal. And he checked on me because there's also, like, a car out there, like, in the middle of the road. So I guess he thought that I had, like, crashed or something, was waiting for help or something. But, my God, where are you at? My God. But he, like, chatted up with me, and I was telling him I was working here. And then he was like, oh, yeah, I am actually going to be performing. I forgot his name. So I'm sure as soon as they say it, I would be like, oh shit, that's the guy. But I'm gonna be all the way up here, so I'm not gonna really even be able to see it. And like, that screen is not gonna work as like a projector. It's gonna be like probably music videos going on up there. Like, it's, I think they've been playing like YouTube links on the screen behind me. So like, we'll see. I think that I saw the guy that I was talking about last time doing security. I think I saw him out of my corner of my eye. I like went the other way, so I'm not 100% sure he might be here. Other than that, nothing for real has happened. Like, I have some to-go boxes in this bag. I have some drinks in this bag. Actually, let's open it up. So in here we just have some to-go boxes and like mystery boxes. I'm not gonna open them just in case I'm not supposed to do that. The only reason why I would open it is if I was like, bro, I'm gonna die if I don't fucking eat, which I grab food, but I also put my bag away because we're not supposed to bring bags or chains in here. I guess for realistically, bags obviously wouldn't be allowed in the stadium, but like I think the chains is more so like a texture issue. I think the bags are actually are too. I think it's they're trying to make sure that everybody can like actually see everybody and not have any loading issues. So like this is the bag for the food. I don't have any idea what the fuck's in here. That's that. And then I have another bag. I'm trying not to use the number just in case that fucks things up. And we have a few mixed drinks in here. So I got some margaritas, daiquiris, tequila sunrise, and Mai Tais. And yeah, they gave me like a random number, but I haven't even like put, like I haven't given anybody anything out there. Oh, wow. Hi, Tati Marie. Thank you so much for the follow. I don't think my alert went the fuck off for that, but thank you for the follow so much. I hope you're enjoying the stream. Okay, but yeah. So, that's what we're doing. We're going to be giving out food and drinks, and VIP gets it for free. Like, I was going to be on the floor and charging people, but now I'm not. So, I'm just here giving out food and getting a paycheck. I have no idea how much money I'm going to get. When I worked for Hen House on Thursday, I got, like, $5,000 from... Oh, God. Somebody has something on over there. When I worked for Hen House, I got $5,000 for a tip from Nikki, and I also got like probably like a brown $5,000. Oh my fuck! Hold on, that bag just disappeared. Oh, okay, I'm good. What the fuck? It's probably just a thing. I got $5,000 for her and probably about $5,000 in tips from customers and shit. Let me not look at him. Because yeah. That white box in the background. And I'm expecting that I should get at least that much working over here. Let me put the bag back on me because nobody will know that I'm the fucking bag girl if I don't have the bag on me. If it will show up. Cool. Yeah. So I don't know. Is there anything else to say? Not that I can think of. I think that's literally it. So, yeah, we're going to be here. And I want to wait to see if there's, like, a lot of noise or not. If there... Oh, my fucking God. He has to have something, like a chain or something. I saw somebody else, like, flashing. It could be the same dude. But I saw somebody walk by and they, like, flashed. When they were walking by with that white box. I'm just like, the hell is happening? So these two walked up. They're, I just met Savi and somebody else. I don't think he actually said his name, but I gave them their boxes. I need to give these guys their boxes as well. So I guess we're going to do that because we have about 12 minutes. And again, I don't know where the fuck anybody else is. They wanted to start on time. And there's literally, that's just a security guard down there. I don't know if I can't see everybody down there or... I feel like if I can see that guy walking across the stage, I should see people down there. So I don't know what's happening.
Oh. Brielle swaying over there in the breeze like a leaf.
No, I also can't hear the music.
She literally swaying. No, that's Brielle.
So yeah. Oh fuck. Wow, I'm surprised with Koei. I guess they would let her back in since she's like leading and yeah, shit. I'm gonna wait until they're not like chatting over there again. Oh my god, I hate that. That's why I moved over there because like the skybox, their voice, they're like not whispering up there, obviously. And even if they are, I'm like right below them. So. I can hear like everything, and they were playing music earlier up there, and I think also down. Also down there. There I go. Dude. Also, sorry if you can hear my keyboard. It's a mechanical keyboard. So yeah, no. And it's how my mic is set up. Unfortunately, y'all are gonna hear it for sure. And that's just kind of how it's gonna be. But yeah, we have about 10 minutes. So hopefully they actually start letting people in. I am gonna check the Discord really quick. Obviously I'm not gonna show y'all. break immersion and shit, but I want to see what's happening. So people are actually popping their heads for artists as well. Like somebody got out of IKEA. Okay. Alright. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck. I think they really just like. Oh wow, somebody looks like my twin on Twitter. Actually, let me pull this up. I can pull it up in game. Somebody looks dead ass exactly like me, in my opinion, on Twitter. Let me get the fuck out of here. Go here. Yeah, this girl. Oh my god, is her name also Robin? Is Rian Robin? Oh, that's funny. This girl looks almost exactly like how Robin looks. Fucking same face and everything. Let me get a little bit closer to y'all and see. Like, we're like the damn near the same person. Let me see if I can pull up the phone at the same time. Like, she looks like me. She like really looks like me. Maybe we're using the same mother and father face. I could have sworn I fucking mixed it like twins. That's insane. Alright. Yeah. So I guess they're not talking as much anymore. Oh shit. Somebody's right there. Yeah, somebody's there. Oh my god. Somebody's there because I can see the shadow. Oh, and I guess that's the security guard that's supposed to be here for me. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. Let me let people know, like, I'm not seeing people as much. Just so they know, so if somebody walks up to me, I'm not just, like, ignoring them. I can kind of see the shadows, because that's why I was like, oh, fuck, there's somebody there. So it seemed like they were walking. So, yeah, that was kind of weird. Oh, where is this guy? It's this dude specifically. I shouldn't be trying to replicate it, because it's freaking crazy. Oh, well, yeah, we're already having issues, which means that, for real, people just might not be loading down there. So I can't imagine that I'm only seeing these people, like everybody on the team, and nobody else. It's kind of insane. Oh, wow. She has to be. Yeah, so I guess she changed her outfit. This is one of the girls who was wearing something else earlier. And I'm not sure what this is. It kind of looks like Rich to me, but I don't think it's him. Maya and Draco.
I'm doing good.
I know that ain't who I think it is.
Hey!
Doc Maya, how are you?
Can I be seen? Okay.
I can see you. How are you?
I'm doing well. How about yourself?
I'm trying to think.
Yeah, I wish my wife was here, but you know.
Oh, trying to pull it out. There you go. Let's see. What can I do until that full 7 minutes?
I know, but I want to be next to my
In boot. Theory, what I was going to do was try to play you guys a clip. But I can't really figure out I still haven't figured out the whole game audio versus desktop audio thing. I didn't think to set it up because I didn't want to fuck around with the settings after what happened on Thursday with the audio settings. So I I didn't do that.
I love you. Have the food in the drink?
Yes, I do. So we have to-go boxes. They're kind of like mystery boxes. So I'm not sure what's in them, but we do also have drinks. We have Mai Tais, margaritas, tequila sunrises, and hold on, let me see what else we have.
It's just cocktails you have, right?
Yeah, just cocktails.
Alright. Will I be able to get a to-go box and one of each cocktail?
Okay, we can do that.
What's about the box space for it?
Open that up and grab that.
Okay.
I got two. Mm-hmm. And then I'll grab like two of each thing too. Oh my god. Oh shit, let me close the bag. And then grab the other one. Oh fuck. Man, I hate when this shit happens. I'm not opening. Oh fucking Christ. Oh my god. Oh, I know what's happening. Always do this. There you go. And three. And then open that. And then we can do two.
Let me write this out. Slacking on.
Oh shit. Oh, can I not? I don't have the fucking pocket space for that. Okay. Give me a second. Let me put it back. Did I put it back? Yeah. No. Okay. Okay. What's your lucky number?
Yeah, I need another full bag.
My number is, what is this, 51?
Yeah, go down there, to the, get it from one of the ladies at the front door.
Okay, 51, Scarlet.
You hear me, Key?
Then...
I can't hear you, it's too many.
Oh, shit. I did it again, I did it again.
Is that the right? Oh, there you go.
Yeah, that was me, sorry. And then we're giving her one of these. Scarlet, and then I actually have to. Oh shit! Open up the bag again. And give me one moment. My pockets are a little bit full.
The second time.
Okay. And then we close it, and then. I hate that it closes the fucking inventory every time. And gift. All right, you're all set.
All right, love, thank you.
You're welcome.
What were you for this whole time?
Go ahead, Brian.
And how can I help you? Would you also like a to-go box?
Yes, and then can I just get 2 margaritas?
Okay, sure. Okay. She wants 2 of the margaritas. So let me... Crap. oh, shit. She wants 1 more of those, and I'll just put away the margarita. Yeah, and then I can do that. Have 2. And what's your lucky number?
36.
Let's put it 0 so that I can just give her all of it. 36.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Hi. How can I help you?
I'll take one of them boxes and 2 of your best drink.
Okay, I can do that.
I appreciate you.
Flex the 3. Oh, shit, is this? Let's give him a daiquiri to be funny. Oh, shit. Let me not do that. Asshole, hold on. No, I'm an asshole. Fucking Christ. Okay. So, a daiquiri and a Mai Tai, sure. And then, okay. And then I had to flex this shit open again so I can bring the other bag up here and flex that one open and get a double box. There you go. And open this again. I fucking hate how slow this is. There we go. And it's only half. There we go.
Thank you.
Did you, was you able to get more?
Give you your drinks.
I'm saying, do you want a bottle? They're free. Casamigos, Hennessy, or Miju?
There you go. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Appreciate that. You have a good one.
Of course. Whew, okay. It's always stressful because I'm like, damn, I'm taking so long. Like, I'm just like, fuck, it should not take this long for me to fucking pull out food and drinks. But I always like mix up the F buttons with the normal numbers. Just thinking about it. Yeah, that killed some time. So hopefully it'll start on time. I really don't know because this guy just came in. I don't know where Savi and her guy were. They might have moved up there because I think they were originally supposed to be in the skybox, but they couldn't for some reason. Maybe all the tickets got sold, but maybe they just are like, fuck it, I'm gonna do whatever. Mookie's asking for a swag bag. I don't have any of those. I think that's not Trinity. What's her name? I met her today, so that's the issue. I think Sequoia has it. That's the person I ended up contacting. Well, Cole contacted them for me.
You in VIP? I mean, you in VIP, right? Or Skybox? Yeah. I sent somebody up there to help.
So yeah, I am for sure. Oh hey, what's up, Bree? Welcome to the chat. You have missed almost nothing. nothing has happened yet for real, except that I've given away some food and some drinks, and that's about it. I mean, I did an intro. I don't know if you already have seen the stream or not. It's not relevant to this for real. Yeah, okay, so that's fine. I mean, it's kind of relevant, but not really. But I will say one of the people who actually two of the people that I work with, but only one of them is actually relevant to what I'm about to say. Towards the end, that person ended up disappearing and something else ended up disappearing is all I'm going to say. So whenever your congestion clears up, can't wait for you to watch that because it was a trip. I thought that we were going to be done about 30 minutes earlier than we were for the stream, but then something happens and we were stuck there dealing with that. And I ran into this coworker, didn't really talk because I don't know what's happening yet. Like, I guess everything's fine because I still have a job. But I didn't want to say anything. Yeah, I can't wait for you to watch that. Yeah. Welcome in. Enjoy the stream. I hope that you can hear fine. Yeah, we're waiting on the show to start. It was supposed to start at 10 sharp. It has not. I don't know when it is going to start. It's basically me, about half of the hen house team. And, oh, fuck. Okay, cool, he's good. Saw this dude just fall in the background. Oh, that's good. I'm glad that you can hear better on the PC.
If y'all want the performance, okay, they're upstairs. If y'all want to go down fuck there to the floor, y'all can go down there and watch, or y'all can stay up here if y'all want. Up to y'all.
Oh, I can hear Remy, too.
I got you.
You can start. Yeah, I don't know, Bri. Are you using headphones or something? That might be helping you. Or maybe your speakers or something are making it better. I don't know. I'm glad you're here. But yeah, we were supposed to start the concert at 10. The reason that we haven't is because a lot of people are caught on the flights, quote unquote, okay, yeah, for the city.
Brother, is that you?
So like, and that includes people who are supposed to perform. So like, people have been jumping out of the queue even to give people a chance to fly in if they're performing. But I don't know how long the queue is. I hope that I don't fucking crash standing here because there's a lot going on. Like, they're having issues really loading everything the fuck in because there's a lot of textures in here right now.
Yeah, around the floor.
But yeah, so right now I'm standing in VIP. And do you want to see me? Are you going to send me like a photo or something? I mean, you can. If you want to, I would say send it to my messenger because I'm on streamer mode with Twitch, so I won't realize where you sent it.
If you want to stay here, you can definitely
stay. Yeah, you can do that.
Not a problem.
What the fuck was I saying? I'm so, like, I have the worst fucking memory whenever I go away. Oh my god. Wow, is that Miss Bench Lady? Oh my god! Hi! Welcome on in. Are you are you the guy I ran into outside of Go Postal? I forgot your name in city, I'm sorry. But yes, that is Miss Bench Lady. Welcome in to the chat. I thought you were supposed to be performing, right? Are you one of the people who didn't fly in? Okay. I see. Welcome in, welcome in. Yeah, I'm just here, working, like I said I was. But yeah, I thought you were supposed to be performing today. Are you one of the people? Thank you. Oh man.
Ari mad because
G5M keeps crashing. Are you trying? Wait, are you trying to get in, Bree? Because girl, you're not getting in. You're not getting in at this point. No, my head pops. So I've been sitting in queue. Oh, you poor soul. Oh God. Yeah, I was looking at the Discord, and it looks like a lot of people are having the issue. It's been bad. Like even now, I've been like staring at the screen and stuff. And somebody was on the floor, like, I don't know if they had a chain or something, but I could just, like, see a white box around them. I was just like, let me not look at him, because I don't want to fucking crash. But it's been bad. I've been seeing a lot of floating phones and fucking bags and shit. It's bad. Like, it hasn't started yet, so they know how bad it is. Yeah, Brie. I would say don't even try to fly in. You're not getting the fucking, like, what is the queue? Actually, what's the queue right now? I'm curious, because I'm obviously not going to go out. I'm not going to go out to see it, because I'm not getting back in. But yeah, I want to know how long it is. I know they up the cap from 70 to 80, like, either today or yesterday. They probably should have, if they could, upped it to, like, 100, because everybody's trying to fly in for this. It was 36, but now it's 26. Okay, that's not as bad. I guess people started giving up. I mean, it's still bad, but if you're lucky, I might pop. Who knows? Yeah. Yeah, I hope that for your sake that somebody does just give the fuck up so you can come in here. I have no idea how many people are in here. I know I saw Kanto earlier.
I should have had two chicken nuggets.
Fuck, here's a lot. I saw Kanto. I saw, I think, Rizzy Rian. And wait, is it 76? Is it 78 out of 80 for you, Bri? Oh my God, hold on, let me get my phone. Oh God, hold on. Let me see.
Okay, all right, let me walk over this.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No, yeah, let me go over that's here. That's bad. Go over here. I ain't dealing with y'all with that.
Yeah, that's bad. Yeah. Oh, fuck. But yeah, I'm anticipating we're probably going to be starting, like, late as fuck, because, like, there's only just now people coming up on the floor. And oh, here, yeah, so there's the guy. That's the glitch I've been seeing. I don't know what the fuck is on him, but I need him to take whatever the hell it is off. Because, like, that's insane. Let me not look directly over there. Just in case. I was supposed to annoy you with your fancy event job. I mean, how could you? You're going to be busy.
Hmm.
Like, were you gonna come up to VIP and, like, annoy me and shit? No, that's funny. But yeah, I mean, you should have got my number in City, actually. I don't know why we didn't. I don't know why we didn't exchange numbers. But now I know. I mean, you know where to find me. Actually, no, you don't, because I don't work for Trinity. I work for Hen House, actually. But I guess we're sponsoring the food or giving the help. I don't know what. This is my second like job in the city. It's my first event, really, other than the grand opening on Thursday. So, but you know, I'll be around. Yeah, I don't know. It slipped my mind to even ask. When you came by, that's why I was there. The reason why I was, like, sitting there was because I knew that this was going to happen, that everybody was going to be flying in, so I wanted to make sure I was here and that I would show up, because they said they were paying extra today, and I'm trying to buy a house. So I need the money. But, yeah, I was just in my head, like, getting ready for stream. And you, like, pulled up on me. I was like, oh, no.
Who told you that? Because I'm gonna
Oh, they don't know. Yeah. Like, when I was coming over here, I think I was going to, you know, that bridge that everybody takes that, like, pops their head. I don't know if you ever experienced it. Oh, there's more people. You know that bridge that makes everybody pop their head? I almost went over that one, and I, like, had to do a whole loop so that I wouldn't do it trying to come over to the stadium. I did not want to risk it. I made sure. I actually can't tell. I can't tell if they've started or if people are just on the stage, just because I feel like they probably have started and I just can't tell. Oh, wow. There's a floating backpack and a floating bag. All right. Yeah. Things are not loading in correctly. Things are not loading in correctly at all. Oh, yeah. I guess they have started. It's kind of hard to... okay, how about I think it is, like, literally starting right now. Let me see if I can turn it up slightly, only slightly, for y'all, because it is low for me a little bit.
And we gotta go back to each.
Thank you.
Yeah.
There we go. I don't know if that helps at all. I'm trying not to turn it up too much so that I can't hear myself think, but... I think Amari and Crackhead Bart are performing right now, so enjoy that. Unfortunately, I can't get any closer because I'm supposed to be up here for everybody who's over here, which is right now just three people. Savi and somebody else, I didn't get his name, were over here. Actually, Savi's on the floor now. I guess she wanted to be closer to the stage. Crackhead Bart is a slip-on rap name. Yeah, I've seen that name. I've seen that name in the server, like in the Discord, but I haven't run into him. I don't know anything about him yet. I've only been in the city about, at this point, like... Well, okay, I've been in the city technically for about 5 months, but like I didn't pop out for real until like January. Like right before they started opening up back passports for everybody, I just decided to come over here because I was in a different city for a little bit, and I came back and actually started playing for real. But like I don't know shit about shit over here. I don't know anything except for what I've seen like on everybody else's streams. So I know Kanto. I have ran into Remy and Rich in the city last time we were in. And I had seen like some of their storyline before. What else? Oh, and I don't know if any of y'all who are watching right now know this person. I would assume some of y'all do. I watched Story Mode Bay. That's how I got into this. So I've like seen all of her stuff. So anybody who's interacted with her, I know a little bit about them. But you know. Yeah. Oh shit. Oh my god. I don't know if y'all can tell, but like, there's also this glitch that's happening where the... Oh, nice! You're flying in! Thank god! Hurry up! Please, hurry up! But, on the stage, there's like a glitch happening with the legs, bro. Like, it happened while they were rehearsing, too. Where, like, it's just for the women. Like, their legs are like... It looks like they're carrying them on their hips. It's kind of insane. Let me look around, make sure I'm okay. I'm just hearing everybody up there. Okay, but yeah, enjoy this until something happens. Enjoy this. Oh shit, they are lighting up over there. Oh, shit. Let me not. At least you finally are getting in. Thank God. Oh, man. That is bad. Okay. I wonder who's next. Ooh, fuck. Yeah, the textures are really bad. Yes, the lights are floating. Bags are floating. I can't imagine there's not this many people down there on that floor. It's really bad. I hope nobody else comes up here, honestly, because I won't be able to see them more than likely. Okay. Oh, God. It's white box, dude. Oh shit.
Shit. I can hear it now.
Oh, it's really bad back here. Unfortunately, the skybox idea doesn't really work as well because the proximity of like this music is not great back here. Okay. I heard that loud and clear though. Yeah. Usually the sound is pretty good. Like, I can throw pretty far, but, like, being back this far, yeah, it's not the best situation. They paid more money for their skybox tickets than everybody who paid for the floor. Is he just standing there? I'm sure he's, like, dancing or something, but I can't see. In fact, I'm sure that these people are also probably dancing down here. This is what happened at Hen House, too. Like, I just saw everybody standing around. So many people were there. But, like, when I looked at Twitter, there was, like, a video, and everyone was, like, actually dancing. I was like, how the fuck did I not see that? But, yeah, it's just the fucking loading. Oh. Somebody ran on stage, and now they're not. Maybe they ran behind that stage. I don't know what happened. Oh Lord.
Cut that out.
Yeah. Oh shit, this is K-Dot. Yeah, I did not recognize him. So see, this is how new I am. I'm like, bro.
There's nobody on the stage.
He's a diss, my brother!
It's crazy.
All right.
That's good.
Okay. I think there's been about 3 performances so far. Oh, there's the... Ooh, okay, never mind. I was going to say, there's a guy in the pink shirt. But he popped out again. This is a lot. Like, oh my god. This is a lot. Oh. Chop from the block. All right, let's hear it. Oh shit, he's in the ground for me, the pink shirt guy. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is really bad. Oh my god, this is really bad. Oh, this is gonna be amazing to edit for later, not for me. Oh god. Yeah, this is fantastic. Actually, okay. I want to wait until it's like an actually good spot, but maybe I'm not going to get like a good angle. So let me do this. I'm going to take a little picture. I'll take a little picture. Oh, well, I'm not even not getting. Well, whatever. It's fine. I'll take another one, I guess. And angle it correctly this time. So let's go here, like here-ish. See if that actually works this time. There we go. Okay, like in this picture though, you can't really see it. If I did landscape though, you would be able to. Oh, but it does like that. Oh. Actually, either way, I kind of fucked up the angle. Okay, never mind. We're not gonna do another one if it's just. Doing that, and also, oh wow, he's off the stage now for me, actually. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. The song is fine, though. Like, I like it. It's just, unfortunately, the performance doesn't look great from my perspective. Did he actually fall off? Because, like, literally, he's not on the stage. Oh, no. Hmm. Okay. I don't know what the fuck. Okay. Alright. She's called Camera Shy, I guess. And I guess she's on the piano, maybe? She's still walking, so I can't tell if that's what she was trying to do. Person's crouching, I can see that. I mean, like I've heard the song before. I really should listen to more of the music in the city more often, because I like never look at it in the Discord, like ever. And so everything I've heard in the city so far. It's pretty good. Everybody here is very talented.
Is that Miss Bench Lady?
What? Whoa, wait, where the hell are you? Oh, the fuck on, where's she at? Where is he at? I just heard a voice.
Hello?
Hello?
Is that the Miss Bench Lady?
It is. Wow. I can't see you.
You can't?
Not at all. No, but it is me.
Call me the Invisible Man, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, for real. I see that you made your flight.
Yeah. Oh my god, finally.
Yeah. I don't even see you dancing. So are you still going on?
I forgot. Yes, I am. But oh, I did forget to get something last time we were talking. I forgot to get your number.
That's true. We should definitely rectify that now.
Go ahead and fix that.
Oh shit. Fuck. Let me go back. Okay. That's funny. I don't know if you're still watching. But you're funny. All right. Did you get that?
Got you.
Okay.
Yeah, I got it. Let's hope this performance goes great.
Yeah, let's hope your head doesn't pop before you get to go on stage at this rate.
Dang, you done spoke that into existence.
Oh, yeah, shit. Sorry. Shit. We need some wood to knock on real quick. Sorry. Sorry about
knock
it.
Knock on wood somewhere. Like.
No, I'm sure it's going to be fine.
Let's hope.
Yeah.
I go find the damn my peoples at this point, but
yeah,
to help me.
Yeah. Ooh, fuck. Okay. I cannot see at all. I don't know if you're still in here. You probably isn't. I mean, you are. Very funny. I was like, where the fuck? Okay. So, shit. We switch out. Because pink shirt guy is not on the stage anymore. Insane. Oh, fuck. There's Crackhead Bart again. I think that's the name. No, sorry. Sorry, I probably should put that name on you. Sorry. What is his name? Fuck, K-Dot. K-Dot's the guy with the white box happening around him. Maybe he has a chain on and just didn't get the memo. I don't know what it is. Yeah. So I guess we're going to see our new friends perform. Oh, God, please, for the love of God. Maybe I shouldn't pull my phone ever again because, girl, it is lagging. It is lagging. We're not pulling out our phone. Yeah. Unfortunately, again, I did not actually catch the name, bro. So, we'll talk about it later. Yeah, we're gonna watch him perform later. And it's actually his name should come on screen so we can read it then. Okay, I'm gonna take a little water break and probably mute the mic because I'd be loud.
bangers, in my opinion.
Like, I fucked the slow bangers. But...
You need, like, somebody need to put out, like, a Jersey Club song.
Take, baby, you gotta open, you open, you open, you open. Open, open. You went so fast, be shit like that.
Okay, that's better. I took a little cough drop too. My throat gets so dry talking for this long. I was like recording too ahead of time because what was I recording for? I recorded earlier because I recorded me getting.
Anyone need food, drink, or anything like that?
Wait, what's that? Okay, cool. Thank God. I think it's upstairs. I was like, whoa. Who? Yeah, I was recording because I was recording me getting that message about, like, this being, like, a, you know, work opportunity. And then I recorded me coming to the stadium because we need to be here early. So I've been recording for, like, at least 2 hours before I started this. I'm trying to think if I recorded on Friday or not. I don't think so. I recorded a shit ton, like, throughout the week, though, because Bree came in. I recorded that. I still haven't done the clips, by the way, Bree, but I will do it. There's just one that I wanted to do something extra special for, I think you'll find very funny, but I need some time to actually go through the footage. So I flew into, like, only two different cities.
Everyone else good here? I didn't want any drinks, food, anything like that?
Why do you feel bad? Like, you feel bad in general because you're sick? Or you feel bad about the window that you broke out twice? I mean, it's fixed. It's fine. We're good. It's just kind of crazy how you fucking broke it immediately afterwards. He immediately pushed out the window after that lady fixed it for me for free. That's just crazy. I gotta get that clip. That shit was so priceless. That's perfect. Oh my god, it was so funny. I know. That wasn't even the one that I was talking about. There's a whole other one that was just like, oh, it's perfect. Like, it's perfect for this time of year, actually. I can't wait to share this one. And you'll know what I mean when you see what I do with it. Oh, Sante. I have heard this person before. They're nice. This is my type of vibe.
She calling and she texting. She touched my line, she blew my line. Cause she called me late at night, and you know that she be texting me in the day, trying to keep everything low key. I know that you got a couple niggas low key, yeah. She calling, she texting.
I was saying it earlier, I think, or maybe I started saying it, but I got an appointment with Dynasty 8, which is like the real estate people here, for a house or an apartment. We'll see which one I end up with, but I wanted to get that underway because I finally got enough money to do it. So I'm going to meet up with them, I think, tomorrow. You don't have to be in for that if you don't want to. And tomorrow, like, 8, yeah, actually you probably won't be able to because you go to sleep so early. But tomorrow at 8 p.m. meeting up with somebody from Dynasty 8 to get a house. And oh shit, wait, hold on, I can't see the name. I don't think it's him, is it? I don't think so. All right, cool. We're on break. Ooh. You didn't have to fucking flip from the finger, but I didn't know. I'm like, I'm not in school. Shit. Well, that's cool. Damn, you couldn't see my song. Damn, I'm so sorry. Damn. Which one was it? Because, like, fuck. Or is it playing right now? Let me know. I mean, I'm recording this, so I can, like, highlight it later. But fuck. I was waiting for it, too. Mine was the last one. Aw, damn. I'm so sorry. I was talking about it, I feel like. It sucks. It's like waiting for your name to come up and everything. Oh shit, fuck. Yeah, everyone's eyes are fucked up. Somebody came up here earlier and couldn't see anybody. It fucking sucks. I couldn't see you on the stage at all. Like, at all. And I'm sure people are, like, dancing and shit down there. I can't see any of it. Like, it's that bad. It's that bad. But yeah. Yeah, we heard it. I thought it was good. I'm gonna have to go back because I was also talking. I was talking during the we heard it. And I mean, I can always go into, if you posted it into the Discord, I can always go in there and I can probably, like, cut over my recording for it. I can probably cut over it and put it in just so that I'm not, like, fucking talking over it and shit. Yeah, so I'll find it. Okay, but Bree, yeah, so if you want to come in for that, because I think our appointment, well, my appointment is at 8 for Dynasty, and I'm going house hunting, I guess, because it's about that time. I can't keep living out of my car and shit after being in the city for a month, so I'm going to get a house, and it's probably going to be, like, an apartment, honestly, but I was feeling like it would make sense for us to be roommates since you're, like, fresh out of jail and shit. With your character. And so I feel like they wouldn't just give you a house straight up. But yeah, that's the plans. And I'm probably not going to stream that because I'm assuming that's going to be pretty short / boring. So I'd rather just record and then cut it together. I wonder, ooh, okay. I got a little paycheck. I wonder how long this is gonna go on. It's not as late as I thought it was. It's 9, ooh, fuck, sorry if you heard that. So that was my phone. It's 9:30, and they started a little bit late, but not that late. So it's probably been a little bit more than 20 minutes they've been doing this-ish. I can't imagine it's going to go on for, like, more than an hour, if I had to guess, especially with all the issues. And honestly, at this point, I'm just, like, my motive is just to make sure I don't fucking die of dehydration and hunger. I put away my personal duffel bags because I didn't want to have it in there if it was going to cause an issue. But they had all my Goody bars and fucking waters in it. So I didn't bring enough food in here, and they're not as effective as they were before. I don't know if they turned that down, but I am on the edge. So I might end up.
Sorry, can I bother you for 2 more drinks, please?
Not a bother at all. Sure. Do you have one in particular, or you
just? Just surprise me, whatever. Let me get 2 of them things again, cause them things is good.
Okay, for sure.
Appreciate you.
All right, do I have the? Yeah, pull this one up, and then.
It's always fire. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, it's really nice. I'm enjoying the music tonight.
Thanks. Got me feeling some type of way real quick. I need another drink.
Okay, give him the 2 that I didn't give him last time, I guess, and then flex that. And open my inventory again, and give him this. Thankfully, he's the only one in front of me. All right,
appreciate
there you go.
Thank you very much.
No problem. All right, are you putting me to work? I'm like barely, but I was about to say, I'm just sitting here. And then he came over and made that a lie. Damn, I was going to say something. What's a name? Damn. Yeah, memory of a goldfish, bitch. If I ever get distracted while I'm telling a story, I immediately forget what the story was. Always. Whatever I was saying is obviously not that important. Hold on. Give me a second, because I am... I always get pings for the most random things on Discord. But thankfully, I have streaming mode on. Okay. But yeah, after this, I don't have any fucking plans. So it might literally be like, I'm streaming this, and... That's it. Which kind of sucks after what happened on Thursday. Which, if y'all did not see... Perfect time to plug this. If you didn't see the stream from Thursday night, the VOD I've kind of fucked up. Not even kind of fucked up, very fucked up, because I had audio issues. Like, this is my fault. I don't think that my mod knows this, but you're about to find out. I fucked up the audio because I was trying to get fancy with it before I started streaming. And I wanted to like set up my audio channel so that I could like in post take out like music and like the game audio if I wanted to make it a little bit easier for me to like fix shit up and be fancy and shit. I fucked up everything because I didn't really read like a good enough tutorial on how to do that. So like it fucked up the audio and you couldn't hear the game when I started streaming last time. You could just hear me. And then we got it fixed. But what that ended up doing to the VOD is that I... Everything that was wrong with it on my end for the stream was what was happening in reverse on the VOD. So, like, you couldn't hear me on the VOD. You could only hear the game. And then when we fixed it, at the point where we fixed it, you could hear shit. Like, it was completely muted. So, I didn't post it. Like, I have it to auto-post, but I had to take it down because, like, it's trash. You can't fucking hear it. But I did, like, I was recording at the same time. So... I was able to cobble together the audio, and it's perfectly fine now. So if you want to see that, it's on my YouTube. It's about 2 hours long. And I cut out, like, whatever music was going to make me get a copyright and posted it. And I took out, like, the 20-minute break where I fucking had to fix my audio. But yeah, it's up there, and I think that you'll enjoy it because a lot happened. Like, a lot happened. Not me talking over everybody's songs too, by the way. Oh shit. I love this. Immediately the beat is amazing. I wish it were louder for me up here. Oh, and I can actually see people dancing, kind of. I'm gonna have to actually listen to this like off stream too, because it's actually really good. I like the video too, like the visuals are really good. I'm like moving in my seat. It's that good. And yeah, I have no clue how much longer this is gonna go on. But whenever it stops, I guess I'll get paid and then I'll probably end it. And yeah, that'll be it. You guys will be beholden to somebody else after that. Oh, fuck. Oh shit, now I can't see anybody moving down there. Hopefully I'm good. Actually, let me move a little bit. I don't know the last time I moved.
Yes?
I don't want a timeout. Oh fuck. I need him to not be down there. Fucking Christ. Every time that happens, I'm like immediately freaked out.
Another one?
Okay, I see. Okay. I'm sure not to move the fucking mouse. Because that's usually what I do in my recordings, and it's like trash, so bobbing up and down and shit. Two songs, or yeah, actually, that's a good transition. It's giving City Girls. I actually really like this. Sorry, I'm being so quiet. Hopefully you're enjoying the music. And just seeing what the status is on everything. Oh, I guess they're saying that everybody should be putting their shit on normal, which probably smart. My shit is very high, but I don't want to fuck with my settings right now, because who knows. Oh yeah. Thank god I got to the part in the chat where it says if you're not on normal now, don't do it. It will kick you from 5 in to reset. That makes sense. Cool. I'm glad I didn't do it. Glad I did not fucking touch my shit, because I had a feeling. That was really good. I can see more people down there. Ooh, okay. I can see more people down there now. But I don't know if it's like performers coming out or if my shit is kind of settling. So we'll see. I'm sorry about that. Not me on my fucking phone. Yikes. Oh shit. They have an entire dance scene coming out, I think. Holy shit. I'm very elaborate. I hope I can fucking see it, because damn. Kind of, okay. I'm sure there's some things are not fucking loading in, but this is cute.
Good. Yeah, I think
to say, like, you know, person all pink. I'm still on the stage. Alright. I wonder if somebody's like announcing who's coming out or. Okay, here we go. It's Crackhead Bart again, I believe. He can actually rap for real, alright. Not being surprised, but like, I don't have any idea what to expect. Again, kind of my first time hearing a lot of this shit. Okay, a little bit short, but honestly, pretty good. Oh shit, is it still him? That's a completely different beat, fool. Not Remy completely, just not able to care. Yeah, and the proximity for them is not fucking good. A lot of footsteps, which can be anywhere. Like, hoping that nobody else walks up to me. I really can't see anybody. Oh man.
So I know that you catered, so I'm gonna ask you for some water. Water I could have or something.
Oh, sorry. I can't see anything. Are you in front of me?
Yeah, I'm in front of you.
Yeah. We don't have water, but I do have my own water I can give to you if you want.
Wow, you would be that nice to give me your own water?
Yeah, because the only thing that we have is mixed drinks. They really should have thought about water. But wow. Yeah.
Yeah. I hope you didn't backwash in this water now.
I mean, it's not, it's sealed. It's sealed for sure. I want to give you something ahead and drink out of. Mm-hmm. Yeah, hold on.
Thank you so much.
There you go.
Ah, he's so nice. Fiji, too. Wow.
I know. Very Fiji. Only the best.
Only the best?
Of course.
I see. I'm finna leave, because...
Yeah.
I did what I had to do.
Yeah, I feel it. I mean, as soon as I'm done here, I'm probably also gonna leave. As soon as I get paid.
You. Do not blame me.
Yeah.
It was nice meeting you today. So.
It's really nice meeting you. Now you have my number, so when when it's not as hectic, you should definitely hit me up so we can actually talk and stuff.
I'll keep that in mind.
Right.
Excuse me, I have somebody at the door. I'm not sure if y'all still have to check her in to get a letter back here.
I can check in for you about that. I'll actually message somebody right now and see. What's her name so that I
Felicity
know?
Felicity McLovin.
It's Felicity? Okay. Yeah, let me just text somebody about that and see if I can get her let in.
Okay. Hang on. Bro, tell her.
Okay. Felicity. Gave me something to do. That's good. Oh, fuck. Are the lights flashing? I swear they are. I don't know if that's me or by design. That's not good either way. I mean, yeah, hopefully they'll get back to me because... My fuck. I can't move. And also, I don't know if the security is still here. There was a guy standing here earlier. Okay, so Clay is coming. Oh, fuck. Okay, cool. Oh, my God. I should not have pressed escape. It's bad now. The textures are even worse. This is bad. It's even worse. Hopefully, it'll get better, but... Not a lot of the props are in here. Wow. And I almost fucking crashed right now. Alright. we're gonna be very delicate about this.
Just use one.
Alright, I guess you can see more of the stage. Maybe that helps.
Slash carry again. Yeah, see me?
What happened?
Oh, hey, is this Sequoia? I can't see anybody, honestly.
Oh, yeah, it's Sequoia.
Yeah. So, yeah, this lady over here with the orange hair. This lady over here with the orange hair is asking about her friend being let in. I think she's at the door outside.
Like a church pastor.
I didn't see nobody outside.
Yeah, I'm not sure. But she was asking about that.
Let me see if she's still out there. Okay. She can come in at this
point. Well, we'll see. I did what I was supposed to do.
Him confessing in his song.
Oh, it's Canto. Fuck. We're fucking talking over all of this. I heard this earlier during rehearsal. Oh, fuck. Oh, speaking of church service, I'm probably not going to come in for this. But I think they're supposed to be having a funeral for one of Draco's characters, I believe. I might have that wrong, but I think there's a whole ass funeral happening on Sunday. I'm not gonna go because I didn't know that person in city. But I hope that someone streams it because I'm very interested to see what happens. Yeah, somebody died. somebody killed their character off. And the way they were talking in the Discord, it made it seem like it was going to be like an entire production. I think they were looking for a pastor. Which, if Kanto were to be a pastor, I've seen him do a bunch. I don't know if that was the question.
There's a couch right here?
Yes. Yeah. I think that her friend might have gotten there, but I can't see anybody. Oh,
yeah,
God.
I always can see y'all. Y'all just can see me.
I still can't see her, but you know. Can you see this?
Okay.
No.
Poker. Oh, I don't know who the hell this is.
Are they actually on the stage and performing, or is it just
she can see people on the stage for real? Yeah, that's really bad. I cannot wait to get the hook out of here. This is exactly why I was like, it probably wouldn't be worth me fucking flying in on Thursday, because I figured this might happen. But I thought it was gonna be okay. I was incorrect. I don't know for next time. There's a festival or something that's not where I need to be. I can just watch it from the comfort of my fucking home. I'll be fine. I'll treat it like Coachella.
And you said that there's food.
Okay, so yeah, I think that her friend is there. I just can't see anybody over there. Because they're talking about food. Or is that upstairs, maybe? Oh, no, that's a fucking shadow right there.
Hello.
Hi.
I arrived late. Do you have anything by chance?
Yeah, we still have some to-go boxes. Would you like one?
Yes, thank you.
Perfect. We also have some mixed drinks, too, if you wanted some.
Oh.
Yeah, we have margaritas, Mai Tais, daiquiris, and I think tequila sunrise.
I can take some daiquiris.
Okay. Would you like, how many would you like of that?
I could take three.
Okay, we can do that for you. Okay, so let's open up that bag. I can't see her, but thankfully this time I could, oh my god, forgot that I don't need to be in the inventory. Let's see, so she wants three of the daiquiris, thankfully, who haven't been drinking for real. And then I'm going to take out a to-go box for me, also, because I need to eat. Oh my god, I actually am going to fucking die if I don't. Why was I not getting any notification on that? Fuck me. Oh shit, hold on. Oh damn, he has multiple songs. Two. And then fucking Christ. So yeah, I'm gonna take out two of these. Okay. And give her that. Oh yep, that's Felicity.
Oh, thank you. You were, because I can hear you all the way over there.
Oh shit. I don't think I gave her the fucking
loud as hell.
But you know what I mean, it's been great so far, but
oh, I forgot.
Yeah, you forgot the drink.
Oh, my bad.
Yeah.
Did he just drop?
There you go. There's the drinks.
Thank you.
No problem.
Oh yeah, he's
yeah, she kind of walked away without that. Okay. So, I need to feed myself now because, girl, I need it. I need it for sure. let me open this fucking thing up. Because, girl. Oh, damn. There's a lot of shit in here. Girl, fuck yeah. Hell yes.
Whoever it is, go ahead. In that green top with black pants and them black boots, she is throwing ass back down there.
I cannot see it. I'm gonna believe you. I'm gonna eat this shit. Oh shit, let me.
She is throwing ass.
Let me put the box away so I don't think that I'm eating it. I mean, I am. But I don't wanna be seen eating the food. Oh god. Okay. What fucking number was it? I think it was 5. And how much did it fill me up? Not much. Oh, I am uneating it. Uneating is kind of crazy. I stopped eating it, I guess. I need to eat, though. I mean, it's not loading in, but it's fine. I need food.
Sing it, Remy.
Trip, enjoy your lyric. I hope you enjoy the stream. And then I guess I probably shouldn't have been drinking on the job either, but honestly, fuck it. Yeah, same, Brie. Like, when I tell you, like, they are very sick. Oh, fuck, I did it again. I need to not open that fucking thing. When I tell you they're serious about, like, everything in here, like, they're so fucking serious. Like, people are very talented in this server. It's not just, like, content creators. It's, like, people who actually have, like, other skills. Like, there's artists and musicians and all types of people in here. And they are very talented. Please get out. Okay. And then I'm gonna drink the drink. Hopefully nobody is around who shouldn't be seeing me drink this fucking thing. Oh, fucking? I forgot that it was gonna make me actually drunk. Girl, I might get fired off of this. But
that sounds like a typical nigga.
Hey. Yeah, it's fine. We're just drinking on the job. It's fine. Cool. You know? I'm sure nobody will care. Oh, yeah, so then let's just make sure they get this stuff up there whenever I need it. And wow, that did not help me that much. I actually still have to drink water and shit. So let me get ready.
Get back here!
Ooh. Hello?
You played too damn much.
I hit that 5. And drink that because I also don't want to be dehydrated. I actually don't know who's singing right now. Oh, I think it's Kate out again. Open this so I can see how much. Okay, yeah, I'm actually good. We'll see if I can finish it off or not. Okay, well, I'm gonna just throw it then. I can't see it now because shit is not loading in for real. I'm sure it's floating for some people, and my face is crazy. Alright. Okay, so it's 11. We're still going. Oh!
I think they in like a open thing.
I don't know.
Is that Rich? There is a Rich up there talking shit.
I'm here. I didn't go nowhere. I'm here.
Okay. Oh, no. So.
Oh, my God.
I didn't even check to make sure I'm good. Food-wise, I'm okay. I could be a little bit fuller, but I'm okay. I'm not gonna die, which is the main thing at this point, so I don't want to die. So, yeah, I'm hoping this won't go on for much longer, like maybe 20 minutes I could deal with. I could be okay with that. I could survive off of that. But if it goes any longer, then I might be like, fuck, Jesus Christ. I might even end the stream early because I've been streaming for an hour and a half. I should have uptime right then, but I just found it in my fucking OBS. And you know, I feel like I could probably be doing something more interesting than just, like, sitting, standing here for you guys. Like, I feel like if I were the watcher here, I'd be kind of bored, considering the texture issues and shit. So, yeah. 20 more minutes, probably, and regardless of whether or not they're done, I'm, you know. How have you been feeling about them songs after the first set? Mixed reviews. I mean, no. I like most of the music for sure. I damn, don't ask me opinion about anything on the fly ever because I forget so many things. Like, this is my first time hearing a lot of it. I like don't remember anybody's names, but those two girls who were like kind of giving City Girl vibes, like, their set was really good. I like theirs. I like Crackhead Parts. Two songs. His were really good. That was kind of recent. That was in the last, what, like 15 minutes or so. I was kind of just like vibing to Kanto's. I mean, his was literally like church music. And like anything from before that, I barely remember. There's no shade to you. I was literally talking through your shit, so I heard it, but I did like it. I do remember. I just don't remember everything about it. That's just a me thing. But I think that most of the music is pretty good. But yeah. Ask me when I have an actual time to like form an opinion. Every time I get distracted, I just, oh, hello? Okay. But yeah, every time I get distracted, I forget what the fuck my thoughts were on anything. So yeah. Definitely gonna go and look at everybody's songs after this because I should be able to listen to them and like pay attention, not be giving orders and stuff. Okay. And it's so hot in my office right now. Ooh, this weed. Hey, and it's not like it's not a gaming computer. It definitely is. It's just a lot. Let me not unplug a damn thing right now. I was about to unplug something from my computer, but I may not do that. Actually listening to the lyrics now. I'm just like, oh, okay. What am I gonna compare this to? Actually, I'm not gonna make any type of rap comparisons. I don't I can't do that on the fly at all. Did he? Oh wow, and they're smoking with it. Let me not look at that because it's probably gonna fuck me up looking at it through my eyes. See if I can understand it. No. Let me just angle it like this. Oh, so it's not flashing so much for me. Footsteps, please, for love God. Don't let it be for me at all. Okay, cool.
This shit is different. Literally.
Okay. That's decent. Oh, is this like a
no,
pre-record
no,
of like
no.
this?
I care about the soul. I care about what you said to me. Not the soul.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I think this is... Yeah, this is Rizzy. So I saw her at her house because she was performing. She was good. I did not get to see her like dancing like this. I like that she's did that like this for her video because it makes it seem more like it's live. So that's very smart. Unfortunately, at least from my screen, you can't see that pay off because I can't see any of the lights now or her dancing or anything. The textures are completely fucked. But I'm sure it looks really good down there for anybody who's loading in on the way. I do remember this song from Thursday when she performed this.
Better twerk that ass. Crazy how she up there and I hear 2 months again. You should have warned me, bro. That he was so I could prepare myself better.
2 months
again,
she's up there.
I want to do music so bad now, it's not funny.
I
want
someone barking somebody over to sing it.
What about labia? Wow, this is very detailed. This is top tier fucking stage production. She's timing herself really well.
Man, that so you be ignoring me though?
I'm singing. Wait.
Okay. You know I'm sugarcoat shit.
Like, yo. Oh shit, she has background dancers. Oh my god! They're not in the thing, unfortunately. I don't think she thought about that before. But hey, it's still good. It's really good.
Oh,
I didn't realize how many animations there were for like dancing with the microphone. Obviously, I would never use those ever. I barely use the animations, but yeah, fucking Christ, it's very detailed.
I love the performance. 10 out of 10. Everybody that's getting on stage is just like a stick. Okay. Great job, ladies.
Okay, I saw some people down here and they disappeared. And they also seem like they reacted potentially. Maybe it's fine.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, 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 I'm good. I can see you now. Where you at?
So all three of them, singing or just the different ones that they sing?
Okay, just down there. I'm like, hello? Yeah. It almost sounds like somebody's right in front of me.
Try 5-8 clear. And then, like, kind of wait a little bit and move around. Try moving like straight. You don't see me? No.
Okay.
I saw what you saw though, like when I picked you up. That was crazy.
Oh shit. These aren't so close. I think it's just underneath me though.
I'm so sorry. I didn't even know that was gonna happen like that. You got somebody to TP you out of there.
Okay. Last few minutes. Just like really fucking up. Like, damn. Alright. Oh, fuck. Okay, yeah, they're gone. I was about to say, like, did they disappear? Just wasn't paying attention to the stage. Okay. Alright. Alright, where are we at? Yeah, so we've got... Definitely gonna end in like 10 minutes. Yeah, it's about 10 minutes, so we'll see. I'm assuming that either this person is an announcer or they're a performer. We'll see. And I'll just collect my money off screen because, my god. This is insane. Like, fucking Christ. Progressively getting worse the longer I'm in here. I'm hearing clapping, so it might be the end or close to the end.
Of world of dreams. The time has come to introduce you to a new level of music. Ladies and gentlemen, please.
Oh, this is the headline.
On stage.
This is the headliner. Not a whole music video, okay. Coke Escobar. That's a name. I don't think I've ever heard of this person in the city. Lucky Shots. Oh shit. Oh my god. Now, this is an entire actual music video. This is completely orchestrated. Oh my god. Why is this so good? Wow. No, like, actually, the camera moves and everything. Whoa, what the fuck? Even the editing. Wow. Again, talent. Like, talent actually. What the fuck, bro? So good. Oh, shit. Wow. That was really good. Holy fuck. I'm sure he's not done.
Hi.
Hi.
Do you just have, like, mystery bags or something?
Yeah, we have mystery boxes. Would you like one?
Yes, please.
Okay, let me get that for you. Ooh, you know, I cannot see her. Heard her come up, but bro. Oh yeah, I can't give her that one. That'd be insane. There's not enough shit in there. Let me open up the fucking thing, and then I'll give her one. I have two. Oh shit. And then I give it to her. There you go. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Okay. Oh my god. Oh wow. What did I miss? Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, wow, I got a tip. Didn't expect to get tipped today. Yeah, we missed an entire thing happening in the background during that. I need to know who the fuck edited this, because this is fantastic. Machinima is not my strong point, especially not in here. Like, I don't know shit about. I barely know what the fuck I'm doing. In GTA. Like, man, I've done a Machinima in The Sims once, and bruh, like, that was a lot. I mean, you guys can see it on my YouTube if you want to, but. Like, it's okay. It's not the best. I did the best that I could for what I was going for, but, like, that shit takes so long. So I can't imagine, like, doing this shit in here, where I feel the controls and stuff are not as intuitive and stuff. Alright, is there gonna be another song, I feel like? Oh! It came off the stage for me. I don't know if that's actually what he did or not. I'm assuming, yeah, he's keep going. He's still going. Oh shit. This is really good. I also want to know, like, how long, like, they've been working on this. Like, I don't know who did the visuals. I want to know who did, like, the projection, the lyrics, everything. I want to know how many people, like, did all this shit, because this is, like, a lot of work. It's, like, an actual. I guess actual music production for an RP. I know they do this. Like, I've seen it before, but, like, it's just mind-boggling. I just wonder how, like, how many weeks? Because it had to have been, like, there's a lot of elements here. It took them to come up with everything. Not cocaine. Wait, is that Cole's last name? Because that's how he spells his name. I don't know Ko's last name in game right now. Maybe it is. Maybe it ain't. Maybe this is a rap name, but that's kind of funny. I cannot see a damn person on the stage right now. But hey. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Okay. It's on beat, so I was like, fuck. That was. God damn. I thought that was just the fucking audio. That was me about to get kicked, like I said, and walked around a little bit. Oh, there's a dare. I wonder where she's gone. Hope she's okay, because I ain't got shit. She didn't have her bag on her, or at least she doesn't have it out, so maybe she is. There she goes. And I see that she also changed. She was in orange and stuff earlier. I guess Sequoia must have asked them to change. That's like a lot of people. Or is it like everybody who's a part of this record label, maybe? That kind of makes sense. It might be like the end. Oh yeah, I think it is. I guess that's Rizzy. Is it like a cipher? Is that what it is? Is it like a cipher, or is it kind of like Bedrock, where everybody just jumped on and did like 8 bars?
It's the whole group.
That's kind of creative.
Drag myself home tonight. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry if I pushed somebody.
Oh, hey, what's up?
Can I? Oh, shit. My fault. Sorry. I tripped a little bit. Can I, have some drinks, please?
Yeah, sure. How many did you want?
Let me see. I'll push real quick. Let me get 3 of them things this time.
Okay.
I'm trying to be on my ass a little bit. Just a little bit.
The third time you came over here. It's kind of food. Funny.
I might need some food too. You got some?
Yeah, sure. I can do that.
Thank you very much. What's your name?
I'm Robin. Robin Hayes.
Oh, okay. My name Leroy. I appreciate your help with this.
No problem, of course. And very nice to meet you.
So let me go bother this nice lady again.
Oh god, it's not working. Let me open this shit up again. Oh fuck. 3. Okay. And that and this. And honestly, let me just give him 3 fucking margaritas because he's kind of making it a little bit hard for me.
they fire. Who's your favorite artist?
In the city? I'm not sure, honestly. Yeah, I mean, I've heard Rizzy. Actually, I heard her Thursday because I was at Hen House too. Okay. I like her a lot.
Okay, gotcha. I'm looking to dabble in the music a little bit too one of these days.
Oh, okay. What genre are you thinking about?
Dancehall.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm Jamaican, so I'm gonna dabble in some Jamaican music.
I see. Yeah, makes
trying
sense.
Trying to get you know what I mean? For the ladies.
Of course. Okay, let me get the fucking to go back for him. Okay. And let me open the shit up. Okay. And I give it to him. There we are. And let me give him that. And this. All right, you're all set. Yeah.
Thank you, Robin. You have a blessed night.
Hey, you too. Oh, shit. As I'm doing that, you're talking, Bree. Is it open enough for you to fly in? Because I don't know what the condition of everything is right now. It looks like the event's going to stop because I think they're just doing, like, one last thing. Not you with this bookie. It's you with this emoji. What you got against Jamaican men? Huh? You wanna speak up in the chat? Expose yourself? I don't know if I'm about to get around. Oh my god, I cannot read it. Sorry. I'm not even gonna read it. but yeah, I mean, I guess you could try to. I don't even know how long. I don't know how long I'm going to stay in because I'm assuming that we're about to stop this. And then I don't have any plans after this. I mean, if you have something specific that you want to do, we can. But otherwise, yeah, I'm getting paid, and then I probably would try to log the fuck off for the night. But yeah, as a Jamaican woman, this is Bree talking, by the way. This is not me. I do not endorse this. This is not my thoughts. Just so that we have that. Do not clip this out of context. This is Bree talking. But yeah, as a Jamaican woman, she says, I know how Caribbean men act. Okay. I don't know what that means. hey, that's your opinion. Yeah. I think that this is... Okay, thank God. Thank God. Thank fuck. So I can finally probably take this fucking bag off of me. And I do have the Trinity food still for me. I'm taking it. I'm taking it. Because I feel like I earned it. And now it's just a matter of figuring out who is going to have paid me. Is it going to be Co? Is it going to be Sequoia? Also, this bag is still on me. Oh, Jamaican men, Nigerian men. I have heard about Nigerian men. But I don't know from experience. So, again. These are Bree's thoughts, people. These are Bree's thoughts and opinions, not mine. I do not endorse this message. Yeah. So, should just leave? I feel like... should I just go downstairs? Because I think that they are... What? Wait. So, are you actually serious? Because I don't know where security is right now, to be honest. Can't see anybody, so like I know those two down there are security in the black shirts and red pants, but I don't know who was up here with me. Like, there was somebody in the corner, and I can't tell if these guys are actually standing here still or if I'm good. I think that it's ending, but not quite. And yes, Bree, you're canceled officially. After that state. Okay. Oh, God. Okay, so yeah, people are just clapping. So yeah, it's finishing up. I can't see a damn person. I can't see anybody. I'm not gonna text yet. Ooh, fuck. Yeah, I'm not gonna hear Mariah. I guess she was up in the box. In the skybox. Yeah. So now it's just a matter of going back to Trinity or Co, if I can find either one of them. And, ooh, okay, yeah, I see somebody with the bags. So I'm gonna go downstairs. Ooh, fuck. Is my stomach growing? I thought it was fine. What the fuck? That's insane. Why the fuck? Hold on. Let me eat, just in case, because it's acting like I really need to. Oh shit. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going.
Sir, I am still sick. What the fuck?
You take pictures. You need to go down and take pictures with people.
Thank you.
Oh shit. I got the way.
Stop.
Huh?
You should go take pictures with people.
I'm gonna go downstairs because I haven't given them back my stuff yet. I'm gonna be in the way, but
you also. I can't see nobody.
Oh, well, fuck. That's gonna get you.
Man, why you give me all these goddamn ones?
Wait a sec.
hey, what's your Twitter?
Period.
Oh, fuck. Let me go.
Say
less.
What's your Twitter?
Good. I do see somebody standing up back right there.
It's a few things in this bag.
And I think that voice I heard was Chester, which I don't know how to even explain that one, but I know this man. From a string. I didn't expect that Chester could afford a ticket to this. I'm going to just text.
Try to get here.
Let me go back to the other chat, actually.
Did it work? Did you do it? You look fine.
I sent it.
Alright, try to gain some. There you go.
God,
why is he mad at you?
You'll be alright.
Hi, right. Hi, Aisha.
Hi.
That was really bad. Okay, y'all. this is probably gonna be it. I'm just gonna be collecting my money for tonight.
Why you can't see so. Me?
Okay, she's actually gonna go to the VIP section.
Hey, who's this? Is this True? Hey, True. Mm-hmm. How you doing? It's her.
Oh yeah.
Hi, y'all. Good job today.
Thank you. Good job.
Make a pop star. Good job. Good job.
Sign my CD. Who has CDs anymore?
Yeah, yeah. We'll close out in a second. Actually, have like the ability to talk and like think and shit.
I don't know what they did, but the dancers started showing. I was so grateful because I did not want to just be standing there.
Oh, thank God I can see
you. I saw y'all dancing.
Yeah, it came out cute. It's a good time. All right, and that's my personal
favorite. Okay. I think I got an empty bag. I don't even remember what was in the bag. Oh, the dang on book bags.
Hey, Sakaya.
Hey, Mariah. All right, I'm probably gonna turn these into some type of box. Mm-hmm. And we gonna be selling these at Trinity's, cause
put those back in the stash.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Well, thank you, ladies. It was a successful night. Do y'all want to take a picture?
Oh yeah, we can.
Yeah, for sure.
Let me see. Where's a good spot?
Oh fuck, I mean, I have to fucking pose. Do I have my poses? I have like a list of poses for the occasion.
This golden bar, fuck,
golden bars.
Oh, they can come in clutch.
Please do not.
Robin, you getting in the picture?
Yeah, just give me a second.
Okay. I'm gonna need a second too,
cause. Yeah, I'm just gonna hit my phone.
I'm gonna have to flip through all these.
Just go for
old faithful. Not you ready with the pose.
See, I cheated. I made a note with all the ones I like. I just go in there and pick one.
I was gonna say I did the exact same thing. Oop, shit. I can't hear you. I was gonna say I did the exact same thing.
Especially now that most of them are just custom with a number.
Yo, that's not what I was trying to do. There you go. Let's come back here. Yeah. And then, actually, you know what? I don't, I feel like I don't ever type them in correctly. So, emotes. I think I remember which one I like, though.
I completely forgot to clock in. He knew I was here.
Yeah. Not the little bag in my way. All right. Let me see. I could just maybe go from this side. That'll. Ooh, I ain't never seen that before.
Yeah, I was about to say, that's not what I was trying to do.
See if I can
find. Yeah, let's just keep it simple.
Chester must have boosted from Ponsby's. He was looking nice tonight. I said, well, look at you, Chester.
Oh, that's what y'all call it? Ponsby's?
I don't know if that's how you say it. That's just how I say it.
I be saying Ponsby's.
It might be an O in there. I could be wrong.
I don't know.
Fuck in the back. I did fucking take it off.
Okay, I think this one's. Give me a nice little angle.
I think my streamer now. I'm gonna watch it. It's supposed to be finished kitchen nightmares.
Let her get a photo and we get the fuck out of here. I can get to do the outro. Okay, very hectic. Well, not really. It's hectic.
Okay. And it take me about an hour to edit these, cause
understood.
I'll be trying. But send me y'all Twitter at so I can tag y'all when I post it. Is everybody going?
Yeah, I think everybody had.
Okay, let me see.
Let's see if we get paid.
Hey, is there,
Oh, Maya's still here.
I was gonna say. I'm so sorry I missed the whole event.
Oh, girl, everybody did. That airport was...
You know, my head popped 2 times, and I'm just glad I made it back.
Yeah, you must got prior.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm glad you got me back.
Every time they dropped, I didn't work. By the time I get up, they go.
Not this way.
Yeah. Unfortunately, it's a nice place. This whole venue right here.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
I hope
we
it stays around.
Need to get some sporting teams.
Yeah. Was there... So was the skybox, you just go upstairs? Or was there something else?
Yeah. Okay. There was some swag bags, but I don't think we have any more.
Yeah, we don't have no more of those.
I understand.
Yeah.
What do we got left? We got some vegan meals. Let me see.
I am vegan.
Huh? Okay.
That was a success, though.
Trying to see if we get paid now, because I don't want to like walk off and then I don't get the money. I don't know if she's gonna pay me or if Cole's gonna pay me. All
right, I'm probably get out of here because I'm tired.
Yeah,
get yourself some rest, girl. Both of you.
Yep.
Hopefully, my car's still out here. Thank you, Robin and Mariah. I'll probably see you around.
Oh yeah, no. Both look cute, by the way.
Oh, thank you.
I thought it was winter, but it's not. I wanted my winter jammies. I didn't know what the dress code was.
You look very cute. I was gonna tell you earlier. I love the slippers. Uh-oh. Can't hear as much.
It's gonna go to bed.
All right. You have a good night. We're going to leave, and I'm going to find a spot outside, I guess, where I can quickly,
knock that man out.
Oh. Ooh. There's somebody on the floor. Oh. Some shit on the ground. Where the fuck am I going to stop at? Appreciate it. Cool. All right, we're going to stop. Oh, there's a bag on the floor. All right, I don't worry about that. Okay, guys, do I want to be this close? I think I'm gonna come out a little bit. All right, yeah, that's the end of this. I'm definitely gonna figure out who's paying me after this because I'm gonna ask Co, I guess, how it's gonna go down. Because I was told I was gonna get paid money, but I did not get anything except for that tip. So, yeah, you're gonna have some words exchanged. but yeah, let's pick a song that we're gonna go out on. I'm gonna make sure it's not fucking super long, super loud specifically. I think I like this one. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's perfect. Okay. And then we're gonna go back to my OBS. Because I'm a real streamer. Okay. Alright, guys. That is the end of the stream for today. Thank you so much if you came through and watched at all. If you came and chatted, especially our new followers and our new chatters in the chat, I appreciate you guys very much. Thank you to the mod for moderating and being there. Yeah, so if you guys want to see more of this, damn, this is loud for me, goddamn. Should I turn on the desktop audio a little bit? But yeah, if you guys want to see more of this, hit that follow button if you haven't already. I am a streamer. I do variety streams. I do GTA right now, but I am going to start doing my sim stuff over here. I've got an idea of what I want to do now, so hopefully you will pull through for that stuff too, because I've got a lot of plans. So follow me over at Discord as well if you want to see behind the scenes content. I sometimes post clips over there and like my process for doing everything. I also have a bunch of socials where you can see updates on when I'm streaming and when I'm streaming and just little things, little funny clips and stuff. I also have a YouTube where I upload the full VODs and also more long form content. Like that's where I put all my GTA stuff for Robin, like everything that I'm recording when I'm not streaming, so you can find it all over there. But yeah, that's it for me. And I don't know the next time I'm gonna be streaming, but whenever it is, I hope to see you there. All right, good night, everybody.